seconds. Spinning, what a move! Oh, you don't like that? You don't like NBA basketball?
Whoa, he spun Ron Artest right into the floor.
Game and basketball meant a lot to me. I love the game, you know. I play with a passion.
So a chance to win the game. Who's going to be the hero for Sacramento? Tyreke, look at him go! Tyreke Evans! Oh! Puts the Sacramento Kings on top.
Here we go.
I wanted to set a stamp on the NBA and work hard and practice.
Let's go, Wyatt, let's go.
And once I got the hang of the NBA, you know, I never looked back. I try to get better every game and be consistent.
Good, Tyreke.
Important thing is I'm ready to get a win, though. So hopefully we can go ahead and get it done.
That's a pretty good look at the future as it relates to point guard play right there.
Evans now makes the shake. Now he drives, shakes him left. Oh, what a crossover. Oh, what a basket by Tyreke Evans.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2010 T-Mobile NBA Rookie of the Year, Tyreke Evans.
I'm happy I got a chance to win the Rookie of the Year. Now it's time for me to move on, and I'm still considering myself as an underdog, and I want to have more respect in this league.
We're seeing the tip of the iceberg with this young man.
I know what I can do on the court, and how I can score and penetrate and kick for others and things like that. I just want to make sure, you know, we go out there, you know, and play together and play as a team.
It is just the beginning of what appears to be a bright, bright future.
I don't want to be known as just Rookie of the Year guy, and I want to be known as winning championships or being a good player in the NBA.
1.5 seconds, no timeouts. Tyreke at the
hand. We are watching a future star. He's there already, this kid.